And out in Denver, a group calling itself the Sopranos has been indicted on charges they ran a theft ring to support their drug habits. One of the suspects has the words "Style Soprano" tattooed on his forehead. And all the group is accused of stealing more than $950,000 worth of cars, guns, and tools, and using the money to support fentanyl, heroin, and meth addictions.